number of the paintings I've made incorporate map images. Originally, I started by having old road maps, and I would cut out a segment of that road map and paint watercolor images of that particular region or state. In recent days, I've acquired a large format printer, so now I can print a map image on watercolor paper and paint around. So there's a series of map paintings here and there.